Hello, and welcome to this DrChrono tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you how to utilize the sales tax feature in DrChrono. To navigate to the screen, hover over Billing and select Sales Tax. This feature will help you track any sales tax collected for any custom procedures you may have set up in your office. You can search by a specific code or by a date range. Each data service will be listed separately, but you can see totals for your selected parameters in the green row on top. If you want to dive deeper to find out which patients purchased an item, you can see that information by clicking on the blue date of service. This information can also be exported to a CSV file that will be available in your message center. I hope this video was helpful. Be sure to check out the DrChrono Help Center for more articles and videos to help guide you through the DrChrono system. Thank you for watching.